You won't understand my program if I don't tell you the story about this, okay? So maybe about 2 or 3 minutes introduction. Because Sharon met me only a week ago as I was doing this in the city of Millbrae. Okay? Monthly luncheon, usually they feature my music and motion. Okay? Now, what is music and motion? Okay? Music and motion was because of a product of my line dancing. I teach line dancing, but there's no way that the line dancing can be done if you have physical and limited mobility. Number one, right? Therefore, I have to create a program that will be sitting down. That's the serious part of it. Okay? Still fun. Fast forward, I already have a couple of program people on walkers and canes. That means I'm gonna show you a program that goes behind the chair. Number two. Number three, there are some of my students on a walker or having coming from surgery that they want to dance again. So I want to do an easy line dance going straight. No turning. Avoids accident, correct? All right. That will be the three parts of music and motion. But the bonus of it all is music and motion is something for fun. Everywhere I go. So you're gonna see a sample of my music and motion that I did in the town of Caesarea in Israel last year. Meaning anywhere I go, I can do this for whatever purpose. Okay? All right, in that sequence, I'm gonna show you in the series of how it evolved. Here comes Fascination. This is new to me because it's gonna play live. I'm also experimenting with the live music, okay? If you notice, waltz is easy rhythm, right? And can you make it a little bit slower? Because waltz is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, right? Yeah? 3, right? 1, 6, 3, and 6. Now you're gonna do one hand. Other hand. Now up. Down. Up. And down. Up. And down. Up. Down. Both hands. Down, sway, and sway. One hand. Finish with one hand up, and then both hands with a big circle. and that's your waltz by hand, correct? All right. What's her name again? Sorry, Maureen? Marion. Can you hop up on the close to you, okay? I'm gonna use a live mute on my phone first, okay? So it's different. Because piano is more like soothing. All right. So for you to see the impact when I use music, it will feel the beat, okay? It will feel the beat. Okay, let's live use my music now, okay? Not too loud, yes, I will. So the thing that I showed Sharon the other day in Millbrae, I can also do high impact, which is fast or slow. Do you want to burn energy while you're sitting down now or later? Burn energy. Good. I like that spirit. So you can eat later on as much as you can. All right, when I created this routine, this was during the pandemic year and we were doing it outdoors, okay? So I created a routine for Lord of the Dance. Anybody of you Irish? Anybody in the house Irish descent? All right, well, we're all Irish. All right, so this is my high impact routine. You can exercise with us too. All right, here you go. This comes in three parts. Slow would be the hand ballet. Second part is your footwork. Third part is hand coordination. Okay? I'm going to make you tired a little bit and we're going to slow down again. Okay? All right, here goes. This is called Lord of the Dance. When you hear the music, I start my hand ballet. And you can do that while you're sitting down there. Really. This can be done anywhere. I can do this in the park, in the bus. There you go. Slowly. Down, down, down. Other hand. Okay, now both hands. Very good. Would you like to take this chair? It's easier. So you can face him. Because we're gonna use the footwork. Footwork, like this. Front and back. Remember, you're Irish dancers. Front, side, together. This is an Irish step. Like you're clogging. It's okay if you use your hand, like this. If you can do the hand, you can do your hands too. Stump, stump, stump. Front and back. Front and back. Front and back. Front and back. Front. Front side together. That's Irish clogging. I was stumping. Tap. injuries. You didn't know you're gonna have a high impact sitting down. All right. Okay, one more and then we give you a break again. Yes. So one more with a little bit slowing down, okay? Slowing down. Now sometimes I do routine for my own sake, but it's also good for you because carpal tunnel, right? Sometimes it's a problem. So you're gonna do this with me, okay? So this will be for now, and then she said, take a break and we'll come back later. Later will be more like a fun routine, my music and motion where I bring it to different countries. Right? So this is my, for my own sake. I use my phone all the time. Maybe you hold your fan. 6, 7, go. Reverse. Forward. Cycle with your elbow. And reverse. And forward. And reverse. Now we bounce our feet. Bounce, bounce, bounce. 6, 7, 8. Unless you're off already, but if you're here, you're gonna do different routines that I do